Let's talk about design considerations when we're using our specialty inks. Some of the design considerations you'll want to look at are tints and overprint, flood fills, and spot fills. Tints and overprints refer to objects where a specialty ink is blended with other ink channels to achieve a blended color or special effect. An example of tinting or overprinting would be creating metallic colors by overprinting a silver layer with a layer containing colors. This can be done in your design app using vector objects. The next example would be flood fills. Flood fills refer to underflooding the entire image with a layer of specialty ink. An example of this would be flood filling an image with white ink on a clear media. This can be done during file creation using overprint or done manually using the spot layer tool in ONYX Job Editor. Lastly, we have spot fills. Spot fill is similar to a flood fill but refers to a solid fill of one or more individual objects in an image file. An example would be using your specialty ink for text or embellishment of vector objects. As you can see, it's important to consider how your specialty ink will be used when preparing to create media profiles. Just to summarize, there are three primary ways of incorporating specialty inks into image files. These are as named spot colors in vector art, for example in Adobe Illustrator, as spot channels with raster artwork, for example Adobe Photoshop, and as a manual flood fill in ONYX Job Editor's spot layer tool.